Dude, that last freaking mission was a pain in the ass if I've ever seen it before. Oh, we're gonna land right here. Hopefully we have some room to land. Alright. Bavarium on a plane. Is that a reference to snakes on a plane? Well, we're just gonna have to find out, won't we?
Sheldon. Well,
Sheldon.
Nice of you to stop by, son.
Still weary about this guy.
Look, before we get down to business, there's something I need to say. I am a rotten, backstabbing old bastard.
That's true.
I double-crossed a lot of despots who thought I was their best goddamn friend. But in the end, Rico, there's only three people I trust. Myself, obviously, Uncle Sam, and you. Look, Buckaroo, I may not always be on the up-and-up, but I would never betray you.
I know, it was Zeno.
I knew it. I knew from the get-go that lily-livered little yellow belly was up to no good.
You know, Sheldon, one day I'm going to ask you exactly how it was you and I met on the boat that night my parents died. And I bet I'm not going to like it.
Adema! What are you doing here?
Rosa said I was needed.
Rosa?
Told me where to go.
How did she...
Sheldon?
Yes, Rico?
Cozying up to the new leader of Medici already.
Oh, come on, partner. You know you can't teach an old dog new tricks. Why, Rosa Manuela is a champion of freedom. And freedom is my middle name. Now, what say we stop that bomb and save the world? Come on, buddy. Shake a leg.
Well, at least he's honest. At least that's one thing we could look for in a guy like that. At least he's honest. I don't know. There's a lot of mixed feelings about Sheldon. Well, he'd say that he would never betray us, so
my intel says they're loading it onto
I guess
a
we'll
bound for, shall
just
we say,
take his word on it.
Because
he's going to take his word for it, then, huh? Reach the airport. Head to the airport. Alright.
These roads don't even show up on agency maps. They'll never suspect us.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
You know, you need a more positive outlook on life. You've got an infinite parachute, for Pete's sake.
And a loudmouth Texan.
Infinite parachute and a loudmouth Texan. What more can you want? I like how I'm barely applying pressure to the gas and I'm going faster than normal up a freaking hill. Now I'm applying pressure now. But yes, I'm going a lot faster. Oh, a roadblock. Hey, never stopped me before. Let's just run it. Hey, roadblocks never stopped me before. Alright, guess we're going on that plane. Fast and furious and shit. Woo! Yeah, okay. Let's get on that thing. Come on! Almost there! Yes! Just drove right in into the back of a freaking cargo bob. Or a cargo plane.
More forces en route to retake
freeze. Hey, safety zone.
Nope.
They're already here. Dima, disarm the bomb. Sheldon, you fly the plane. I'll do the rest.
Yes, sir!
Oh, Well, here we go killing again.
The eagle has landed, Rico. I got the range.
I'm going on top.
Get to the roof of the plane. And again, cannot explain to you how limited my movements are. Any vehicle, really. Okay. Protect the plane.
Might take a minute.
Again, wish we had some guns on top of this thing. It'll be really cool, right? Okay, we got some. Oh, yeah, we got some. Ooh, this is gonna be interesting. Back inside. Drive the rig. Good.
You got it, amigo. But don't do anything crazy. Oh, hell. Who am I trying to?
Ah. Dang it. Get on the other side. Could you seriously be any slower? right now, like seriously. Bail from the peck before it hits the water. Oh. Whoa.
Now give the general this. It does make a pretty
wow. So that truck had the bomb in it on it the whole time. Well, that was interesting.
No, no, no. The plan was perfect. You are the most elite private military force in the entire world. How can you fail to kill a weak-minded child with a rope and a squirrel suit?
Yeah. Just bitch slapped him.
And now he thinks I am fleeing Medici.
Stop the shit out of him.
No, no. That blue flame of Bavarium will scorch the earth, and I won't lose Medici or his precious minds because of your stupidity. Look what you made me do!
Look what you made me do! Look what you made me do! I'm saying, I don't know why they remind me of that new Taylor Swift song. It just reminded me of just that. Everybody's seen it now. Everybody's seen it and done reactions to it. It's I just find that funny. References.
Then scurry safely through the wall. Attack them. Make sure the rebels know you are coming. You send your best troops. Get that fool Sino out of their prisons. I want to know everything he knows. I want to make sure that Rodriguez doesn't learn one thing from that stupid coward. And if you see that false prophet, Rosa Manuela, burn a bullet through her. Do not fail me again.
Well, somebody's mad, bro. Alright, Bavarium on a plane. Looks like the dictator here is getting some guys after us. It's like he's getting closer and closer to us. We'll just have to keep on fighting, I guess. We'll see you on the next one.